In this case, cone is resting on its base on HP with axis perpendicular to HP and parallel to VP. So what will happen? You'll be able to see triangle in front view. See this. When you see from here, you'll see triangle in front view, and in top view you will see a circle. So what we will do, in top view, we will draw a circle of diameter 60. And we'll take extreme edge, we'll take the height from here, middle. We'll take height 65. So this height is 65. And diameter is 60.